buddy. How we doing out there so far? I gotta tell you, man, I knew we were gonna see some people here tonight, but I did not expect to see this. Holy fucking shit. You're looking good, Pittsburgh! All the fucking men looking really handsome. All the ladies looking fine. I like it. I mean, there's something going on here in Pittsburgh. You guys are all bearded up and you're all fucking, your chest is all puffed out. You guys been in the gym working out? What's going on out there? All badass looking, hats on backwards and shit. Just fucking here, ready to fucking do something. They put you in seats though, didn't they? Motherfuckers. They put you, not up in the lawn though. Everybody on the fucking lawn's ready to go. What's going on up top? Oh yeah! You know, so here's what we're gonna do, guys. We're gonna match the energy of the lawn up there. Because there's one thing missing. You look good. You sound fucking great. But I need to make this place look like a rock show used to look back in 1986, when all we gave a fuck about was the music and the fans and the energy of the band. You know what I'm saying? You can't just stand there looking good. That won't make any goddamn fucking sense. So what are we gonna do to turn this place around right now and make it feel like Pittsburgh is holding the biggest motherfucking party in the goddamn city tonight? What are we gonna do? These guys right here, they're fucking ready to go. They're all fucking, now they get their shirts off. Fucking, it's like American History X shit. Yeah. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. I got it. This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna transform these guys with all these big fucking muscles and groomed beards and looking all fucking handsome and shit, because there's one reason why you guys do what you do, right? Otherwise you wouldn't be in the fucking gym 7 hours a fucking day with weird muscles on your shoulders. I don't even know what the fuck they're on your goddamn shoulders. But we're gonna give your muscles a fucking purpose tonight, because guys, we cannot forget one thing. Where's our ladies of Pittsburgh tonight? There. Sometimes they're a little smaller than us, so we can't see them as well. So here's what we're gonna fucking do. I don't care if it's your wife or your girlfriend or your best friend. Hopefully it's not your sister. That would be a little fucking weird. But I wanted to see these guys, instead of standing there with your fucking, God, you know, your arms folded and like looking like whatever. Get these girls up on your shoulders tonight, guys, and let us take a look. Let Godsmack take a look at what the females of Pittsburgh look like tonight. Let's make this place look like a fucking rock show, Pittsburgh. Let's go. You can't be the weakest crowd on this fucking tour, man. Do not let New York and Indianapolis and Ohio kick your fucking ass. Ladies, I know you guys are in seats, but guys, get these fucking girls up, man. Let's take a look. Ah, here they come. Here comes the ladies of Pittsburgh. Yeah. See, it feels so much better, doesn't it, guys? You have to be a good dude right now. All those muscles will do you no fucking good when you get a job at T-Mobile answering fucking headsets like a little sissy. That don't make no fucking sense. So man the fuck up and pick up your ladies, man. Let's go. Girls! How we doing tonight? Ah, now we're starting to look like a goddamn fucking Bon Jovi concert. Okay, here's what we're gonna do, ladies. We're gonna put away all the fancy pyro for a second. As a matter of fact, we don't even need the lights. Let's just shut this motherfucker down. Shut it down. I told you. All we need is a great fucking group of fans, this band, and a lot of fucking energy up here in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania tonight. Pittsburgh, are we ready? We're gonna send one out to the ladies, okay? We didn't prop them up for nothing. So if you wanna see this band play this song for the girls, you light up this room, Pittsburgh. Show us your fancy light show. Let's go. Here it comes. Ladies, look around. Look what they're doing for you, man. It's like a fucking candlelit ceremony right now. Ah, I love you guys, Pittsburgh. Light this fucking room up. Let's go. Girls, we're gonna take a second here. You guys are gonna send this song out, compliments of me, to that one guy in your life, okay? So think about him. Not that dude, no. That's the wrong fucking guy. He's probably a good guy. That's the wrong dude. Nah. This song isn't about the good guys. You're gonna send this one out to that one fucking cocksucker that stabbed you in the back one too many times. You know that guy, ladies? That fucking guy. So, ladies of Pittsburgh, are we ready? Something wrong, something right, something missing. Something black, something not, something different. Don't you ever feel you need to speak to me that way? Something black, something not, something different. Something wrong, something right, something missing. Don't you ever feel you need to speak to me that way? Just take too long. little better. Come on, man. I'm going to sing with you. Keep it up. Come on, Pittsburgh. Here we go. Warming up. Let's go. I've been missing yesterday. Something wrong, something right, something missing, something black, something light.